the note. Word of God. Word of God. Listen, listen.
Understand.
I live to dominate. Surely there is no enchantment against me. No divination against me. I am powerful.
Piga kelele kwa ajili ya Bwana. Make some joyful noise for the Lord.
Piga kelele.
Come on, make some noise.
Nasema piga kelele. Make some noise.
You think God moves when there is good activities.
And
there are some times he just needs people to make some. Then remember one thing.
Bishop, kuna watu wameanza kunielewa.
Bishop, there are some people who have started understanding me.
Bishop, kuna watu wachache wameanza kunielewa.
Some few people have started to get and understand me.
Mimi nakumbuka ukuta wa Jericho.
I remember the wall of Jericho.
Haukuhitaji wanajeshi wenye nguvu.
It didn't need the soldiers who were powerful.
Haukuhitaji watu wenye ujuzi.
It didn't need the skillful people.
Ulihitaji tu tarumbeta na kelele za
wana. Trumpet and...
So I know. Nimekuja na ujumbe mmoja tu.
I have come with only one message.
Na bahati mbaya sana.
And unfortunately,
asking God, sina mpango wa kuniambia nizungumze na kanisa lote.
I normally don't have plan to ask him to tell me to the whole church.
Sinaga nao.
I normally don't have that plan.
Kwa sababu kuna wengine waga wanakuja kwa mambo yao.
Because others come for their own stuff.
Lakini nimekuja kuzungumza na yule mtu ametoka nyumbani.
But I've come to talk to somebody who has come from home.
Anataka kusikia jibu kutoka kwa mfalme.
He wants to listen the answer from God.
Hiyo tatizo lako.
You see, your problem. It doesn't need long prayers. Your problem. It doesn't need skills. It only needs your
voice.
Of the Holy Spirit. Make some noise. Make some noise. Make some noise. Make some noise.
Just wait a little bit. Wait a little bit.
Ngoja nikutafsirie.
Let me interpret this for you.
Unapopiga kelele,
when you make noise,
kama kuna biashara ilikuwa inakufa,
if there is a business that was dying,
mifupa ya ile biashara inaanza kujikusanya,
the bones of the business start to come together. If there is a businessman,
unapopiga hii kelele,
as you make this noise,
kama biashara ilikuwa inashindikana,
if the business was impossible,
milango inaanza kufunguka.
Now the doors are starting open.
Subiri kidogo. Subiri kidogo.
Wait a little bit.
Subiri kidogo.
Wait a little bit. If there is a barren woman whom she has failed to conceive, and she was thinking of doing long prayers, but the Lord has sent me to tell you that you should make some noise. Make some noise. How many have started understanding? How many have started understanding? How many have just started understanding? Some other times weeping is not helping. But some joyful noise is the one who helps.